I was quite surprised the way he was facing me, because I mean, I was termed as the fastest bowler in India at that time. I had a really quick bouncer, and I mean, when I bowled to him, I bowled to him as if he knew what I was going to bowl. You know, I mean, I have experienced that only with two batsmen. One is Viv Richards and second is Sachin Tendulkar. Before you bowl, they bat as if they know what you're going to bowl. You know, that is sheer greatness.